Are you important? Today, we are going to talk about the five key factors of a person. These are evolved from the five elements, which is the matter, water, wood, fire, and earth. Today, we are going to talk about matter. And the key factor for matter is importance. So everyone needs to feel importance. Are you a person who needs to feel important? Do you always want to walk around and want people to see you? You want yourself to be significant in a group. You want yourself to be significant in a team. You want yourself to be seen important in your company. You want to be seen important around your friend. Are you the one? If you are, then you may be very strong in matter.